Moment of silence while I fall into character.
Hey, I'm Frank Kaminsky. I've thrown a baseball 85 miles an hour. I've thrown a football 75 yards. Now I'm gonna try to shoot some bows and arrows and throw some axes. I don't even know how to use this thing.
It's okay, that's what I'm here for.
I know you see that? That's like almost right there.
Yeah, pretty solid shot.
How many people are that good on their first shot?
Not too many, yeah.
One love. You can see my pattern of getting worse. Like, it was perfect in the beginning, and then progressively just worse.
What I usually have the kids do is when they release, I have them say their favorite food. So in this case, you're gonna release and say pepperoni pizza.
Can I just yell grandma?
You could do that as well.
Grandma! Grandma!
Oh!
I didn't even have to say grandma on that one. I am one with the universe. I'm ready for the real thing. Put me into the battle. I'm going for the thing in the middle, number five.
Number five, all right.
Wait, did you get number five, like right in the middle?
Yeah.
Holy crap. There
you go. You got the bear, but you didn't get my favorite.
Where'd you hit?
I got 11 on each one of them.
What's 11?
It goes 11, 10, 8, 5.
And you get points?
Yeah.
So I got
so
zero.
You got five, because you hit it.
Oh, I get five for hitting it?
Yeah. But I got 11.
Well, I see that.
I got an 11 again. And
I did good, though.
You did good.
I got 2 8s on the bear.
The teddy bear is dead.
Were you this good when you first started? I could become a master.
I think I stick to the best one.
She's not very nice about this. Can I go throw axes now?
Yes.
Yes.
So you're going to come straight up and straight down. And it's just going to slide.
I'm not gonna lie to you, you have picked this up faster than I think I've seen anyone pick this up.
This is different than pretty much any throw you've ever been taught. Don't flick forward and don't cross. See that? Go ahead and give it a shot. Awesome. Scoot up a little bit more.
This is hard. Come on, stick in the wall. Be the knife.
You see how your wrist is there? Start here. Straight up.
Whoa! Got it! Good job. Grandma. Oh, hell yeah! Good job. This one looks like it needs some more safety rules. I'm nervous.
Don't be.
This is a guard lock. I'm gonna break this whole thing.
You actually did.
Oh! I'm sorry. I wrote, Grandma broke this. I actually want to buy a bow and arrow now. If any NBA player thinks they're a better bow and arrow shooter or hatchet thrower, I'd like to see them try. I'm a champion.
Anything you want to say to the little kids who are talking shit to you?
Those kids are...
I got another thing coming.
I beat you. Hey, whoa, what's this? What's this?
That's not yours.
That's mine.
You got better arrows than I do. I hit a bullseye on my first one ever. You should have seen it.
I'm pretty sure it's amazing.
So they only saw me shoot the bow and arrow. They didn't see me throw the double-sided axe.
That was it.
So they probably won't say anything anymore.